If money is evil, then that building is hell. This is the most obnoxious group of money-hungry, low IQ, high energy, jackrabbit, fucking wannabe, big time, small time, shit talking, bothersome, irritating bunch of motherfuckers I have ever had to endure for more than 5 minutes.